Today, you'll see how to use Lemlist B2B database to find super warm leads, then find their emails and LinkedIn profiles, all from one tool. Let's get started. Oh, and do make sure to ask me any questions in the comments. It's me that replies to them all, so. When you've signed up, click on this leads button over here and you're in. Time to add some filters. Let's start with general filters. Now, it's a bit like Sales Navigator, just built into a prospection tool. Firstly, to only find fresh leads, click not already in a campaign. Then add the basic stuff like current job title to focus on CEOs or marketing managers, or use the departments to find anyone in that team. Then play around the country they're based in and add the industry like software, internet, or real estate. Keyword in profile is interesting too, as you can search people that have restaurants if that's your industry, or AI if you want people interested in techie stuff. Signals and intent is super powerful, and more are being added very soon. You can filter companies that are hiring and even filter the growth rate in the past 3 months, positive and negative. Companies that are shrinking might desperately need your product. Now you can find them. Another killer one is checking the technology that's being used. So you can filter companies using Shopify, Zendesk, or Visa, whatever you need. Lastly, there's keyword in company. So let's say you wanted to find franchises with multiple locations. You could type locations or stores and get a list of all the businesses with that particular keyword in their LinkedIn company bio. Now, what you can do is change this for whatever your niche is, of course, no more manual searches. On to the company filters. So you can filter by company size to target niche sizes. A company with 1,000+ employees probably doesn't have the same problems as one with less than 50. Company name, if you want to find leads in one company that you already know. The city or state, which is helpful for geographical prospection, for example, dentists in Miami, whatever it may be. Then you come to the contact information about the lead, full name if you know the person, or you're prospecting only people called Tom Smith. City or state the leads are in and interest they have to do some personalization, and a couple of other things you can play around with. Now, once you've found those leads, you get a lead score on the left-hand side, and you can click on anyone to check the data on their profile. Click this button to open their LinkedIn if you like, and check to see if they're a match. Another one of my favorite features is the save button. So once you've added all your filters, like I did for this search just here, you save it so you can keep coming back to prospect the whole list, and you don't miss out on new entries as the database is updated. Now, to prospect these leads, all you do is highlight the ones you want, then click find emails and push leads to campaign. You can 100 at a time, you can add as many as you want, and you only use credits for email addresses that are actually found. Lemlist cascade enrichment, speaking of which, will find around 80% of valid emails versus an industry average of 30 to 60% with other providers. Phone numbers are coming soon, so you won't need Lucia or Casper anymore either. Just be patient a bit, please. Congratulations, you now have a list of warm filtered leads with their contact data. The good news is the hard part's done. You just have to now build your campaign. For that, you can choose from any one of these 200+ pre-made campaigns for inspiration, or check the playlists on this channel for videos I've made about this topic, or you can ask me in the comments section for advice. I recommend a 3-step sequence like this one just here until you're sure that you're getting at least 5% positive reply rate. This gets me at least 10 positive replies per week. If you want to see the exact sequence, I've left it in the description. Hold on, Christ. I've left it in the description, but I'm gonna buy an ice cream. If you wanna see this exact sequence I've put together, I've left it in the description down below. Happy prospecting, subscribe, thanks.